Emergency crews were kept busy this weekend, with the fire and emergency department receiving over 100 ambulance calls, including 10 fire calls, 4 vehicular accidents, and 2 stabbing incidents. Among them was a major fire in the community of Trois Piton. The fire, which completely engulfed the wooden structure, left one individual homeless. The blaze occurred on Saturday, February 13th.
At 5:28 p.m., officers from the Castries Fire Station responded to a structure fire at Trois Piton in Castries. On arrival at the scene, a wooden structure was fully engulfed in flames. Same was completely destroyed by fire. Cause of the fire is under investigation by the fire service.
There was also an incident in Vieux-Fort where an elderly man was stabbed in the eye.
The weekend commencing Friday 12th to Monday 15 February 2016, the fire service responded to 101 ambulance calls, 10 fire calls, 4 motor vehicle accidents, 2 stabbing incidents, 3 physical assault incidents. On Friday the 12th February 2016, at 4:49 p.m., officers from the Castries Fire Station responded to a stabbing incident at Fouachou in Castries. On arrival at the scene, a 20-plus-year-old male individual was discovered. He assaulted the ambulance crew and fled the scene.
Hippolyte has warned that an individual can spend up to 20 years in jail for maiming another person. For the TBS News World, I am Sarah Peter.